Hey everybody, welcome to episode 40 of XCOM 2 with Rheinstein. So, last episode was epic. We did a story mission and secured the Psionic Gate, which is what we see here. So now we have a new objective. Upgrade the Shadow Chamber and complete the Psionic Gate Shadow Project. So install the recovered Psionic Gate in the Shadow Chamber, allowing a detailed study of the gate and where it might lead. Ooh, fancy.
In order to analyze, how do we do that? The alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the shadow chamber first.
Alright, how do we do that then? Upgrade. Insufficient power. So we need 4 more power. How much do we have? 36. So maybe we can upgrade one of our power relays? Power conduit. Greatly increase the power relay's output, or this one, which gives us 9 more power. We don't actually need that much more power yet, so I'm going to use that. Alright, sweet, so that's done. So now we have 38. So I don't think that's enough still. Yeah, it is. So we have 4, but we need 200 supplies, so we're short on supplies. Okay, no problem. So let's go back to the bridge. We've now reduced the avatar clock by 2, I believe. Let's see what happens here.
The aliens will no doubt have to deal with the loss of this unusual artifact, Commander. I trust you will work to uncover its purpose.
Why, of course I will, Council. Why wouldn't I? Can we make contact elsewhere? 25 intel, probably not. Alright, so we need more intel. There's nowhere really to scan for it. We could scan for some alien alloys here. I think my best move would be to go back to Resistance HQ, because that allows me to gather intel. Bit of a slow start to this episode, but hopefully you're still with me. There will be a mission shortly, I'm sure. Yay, one of my snipers is recovered. Artyom Vorobyov. Louise is back as well. Awesome. New targets acquired for guerrilla operations against Advent. So we can get an engineer. We actually are short on engineers. Operation Spider Slap. Guarantees reinforcements. So that counters that. Eastern Europe is a bit easier. Major breakthrough, adding 2 blocks of progress to the Avatar project. We can counter that. I think I'll probably go for that one. Let's just check New Chile. 107 intel. See, we kind of need that as well. But I'm going to go for the Eastern Europe one, especially as some of our troops are injured. So this will give us a little bit of a chance maybe to use some of our other troops who need a bit more experience. Let's see. So we got a sharpshooter, specialist, ranger, sharpshooter, sharpshooter, ranger. I don't want to take all of these sharpshooters. So let's remove Lieutenant Ross. I think I'll take 2 sharpshooters. Give this guy... I want to give him the armor-piercing rounds. Make utility items available. There we go. That should fix it. Blue screen rounds. There we go. Armor-piercing rounds for our sniper. So we got our healer in Colonel O'Carroll. Oh no, he's more of an EMP kind of guy. We've got a ranger, Colonel Farouk, Lizzie, me as a ranger, so I guess we kind of need a heavy, maybe. Dominika Kozlovska. Let's go with Fernando Romero, a grenadier. What shall we give him? Maybe increases soldier health, provides immunity to fire, acid, and poison. Or Hellweave. Or a stasis vest. Or mimic beacon. We haven't got any proximity mines here. That's a bit of a bummer. Lizzie, I think I'll give blue screen rounds. And me, maybe another mimic beacon. Why can't I have the proximity mines? That must be being used by other people. That's a bit of a bummer. But we should be okay with this. There's only 9 enemies. Let's launch the mission. Alright, well, there's no time limit on this, but the aliens are trying to destroy the data thing in here. So we're going to need to move pretty sharpish. Now, looks like there's some good spots for our snipers up on the roof here. Lizzie, you're the first one up. And the animation indicates there's potentially enemies she can see already. There we go. Ooh, three Archons, wow. Now, we are concealed, so they don't know we're here yet. Fernando Romero, let's get Archon up on the roof as well.
Will do.
Patch. We don't want to be bunched together, that's for sure. Scanning protocol. Fernando Romero, maybe we should... Is there no way to open this door? Ah, we can go in round this way, but I think that'll reveal where we are.
Understood. Moving out.
Come on, Fernando. You can do this. Right, he's gonna be kind of on point, I guess. Actually, we better leave him there for a second. Reinstein, you're gonna run up here as fast as you can as well. But we don't want to alert that thing. Blitz.
Will do. I'm on it. Move to Overwatch.
And then patch. See, they're gonna know we're here. Does it matter if they know we're here? Not really. Either way, I'll spread out. Try to use good tactics as much as I can here. Not sure. Feeling my way in the dark a little bit on this one, but... Let's see what we can do. Right. Right, Fernando Romero. Let's move you all the way up here. Remember, the enemies are just up here. There they are. Alright, my snipers, I think I want in position first. So, let's put Lizzie there. We can't seem to get around this car without alerting them.
Heading to that location.
Hey, cool. I can move Reinstein there, that's good. Patch. No, looks like we gotta go this way. There we go, and then Blitz can move there. Just don't want to alert them just yet. That would be irresponsible of me. Come on, guys. Where are they all?
We must show them the meaning of pain.
Excuse me. Still a bit ill. Sucks, really, but there we go. Probably explains my low energy. Fernando Romero... I'm gonna move him right up here.
Got some hostiles grouped over
here. Grouped hostiles. What up, fellas? We're coming to lay the smackdown. Alright, let's put Archom on long watch. Same with Lizzie.
Scanning.
Rhiney. Nice spot for me there. Blitz. Safiya Farouk. There's too many things that can see where we are.
Getting it done.
Just like playing a game of cat and mouse, trying to move around these security sensor things they've got. Look, they're all bunched together. I need to just dump something on them. Fernando. Can't hit them. See, we could use Lizzie's serial shot. Should we do it? Let's check Scratch first. Serial.
Got any others?
Yeah, he's got better odds. Alright, fire the sniper rifle! Oh, it's not going to kill them, though. Using serial's a bit of a mistake there. Never mind. We gotta fight them at some point. I haven't been able to get into the position I want. Maybe if I took another turn I could have, but whatever. We're gonna fight them, and we're gonna kick their ass. Time for our troops to get down and dirty. What up, fellas? You gonna move now? Come on over. We're ready for you. Haywire protocol. Ooh. Capacitor discharge. I do like that. Can we hit both of these? No. Might be better to use it on that guy. Use it on that mech. Yeah, he's nearly dead with one discharge of the capacitance. And this guy, I'm just gonna fire a freaking rocket in the gas station. That's gonna blow the crap out of them. This car's gonna go boom, fellas. Boom! Take that. Ho ho ho! Multiple hostiles eliminated. Never have I heard a sweeter sound. Oh, critical, Lizzie. Beautiful. This is why we need you back. I still haven't given you that eye patch either. Blitz. Right, Safiya Farouk. Finish that, Archon. Ah, he dodged it. You're a damn great big brute. And then that leaves Rhiney stuck in the middle with these. Oops. Hang on. Let's see who else has got a turn. It's just Rhiney. Lovely. Sure thing. I think I'll move me back there. And give them something to aim at. There you go. A lovely little mimic beacon just to trick you. To draw your eyes to something else. How do you feel about that, Archons? We got tricks up our sleeve now. That's it. Focus him. Lovely. He's like, you look like an enemy. I will hit you. Wait, you didn't feel fleshy and squishy like a human. They're shifting their attack. They can shift it all they want. This device will be protected at all costs. Oh well, that's one mimic beacon destroyed. Thank you, Mr. Archon. What about your friend? What's your friend gonna do? You're all bunched together now. Now that was a bit of a mistake, wasn't it, Mr. Enemy? Yeah, sure, that's a nice attack, but like I said, you're all bunched together. Pain is coming your way. We can't throw a grenade that far, obviously. Well, Reinstein can. Just chuck one on these two, Rhiney. Alright, fellas, take that. Bam! Oh, they angry now. Skinny. Will an EMP grenade hurt them? Are they mechanical? They are, sort of. I'm gonna take a risk and just try it anyway. Yeah, I can hit all three of them. Go on, son. Wait, I don't think that did anything, did it? No. Oh well. Fail. Right. Lizzie has now activated her serial ability. And unfortunately, one of you, maybe two, will die. If I can get a critical. 90%. I don't think it's gonna kill him. Like I said, it has to be a critical. I missed him. Yeah, touche, Mr. Archon. Touche, indeed. Fire this at them. See how you like that, boys. This is why you need a heavy. Bazinga! And then this guy. Did I? Well, we can get rid of one of them. You can't miss this, surely. I like his haircut. Wow, did he survive that?
By
by the numbers. Nope, it was dead. It's killed. Yes. Right, pistol overwatch then. And then Blitzy. 77% to finish it. Well, go for it, Sophia Farouk. And all the Archons, sorry, Oz, are dead. Why are they not attacking this data thing? They're supposed to be. Dumbasses. Right, time to move up on the objective, team. Look at the devastation you've caused, Lord Cucumber. I hope you're happy with yourself. Oh, I am.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
We are? Alright, Lizzie, stay there. Scratch, well, we've got a moment. You might as well reload. Right, Ryan's gonna charge up there like a lunatic, and Blitz better heal himself.
You'll be fine.
Herself, sorry, Sophia Farouk. She's an AI, she's not gonna be cross with me. I hope. Alright. Ah, here we go. Ooh, they got one of the big dudes. Sectopod inbound. Lovely. Bit annoying that I've used most of my heavy ordnance. But we got this. When have we not got this? Never. What? Reinforcements coming in? The fuck they are? Well, we don't really have a choice, but alright. Elite trooper. Better go for Overwatch, I think. Right, let's bring Patch over here. Yeah, the Lizzie on long watch. Archom on long watch. Ryan, you're kind of all on your own over there, so let's bring you back. This way. On it like a car bonnet. Yeah, Sophia Farouk, just wait there. See what they're bringing in as reinforcements. Hopefully, with all this Overwatch, one or two should get hit, if not killed. On their turn. Now they brought in a mech.
Got some advent here.
Hello, fellas. I wish we had them proximity mines on this mission. Ooh, we would have had some fun with them. Oh, how did you miss? Yeah, Lizzie doesn't miss. Yes, neither does that person. Two of them killed. Sweet. Okay, over to you. Giant sector pod activated. I will come and annihilate you. Lord Cucumber's like, nah, bruh. Nah, nah, nah. No idea how much damage that did. Oh, I missed. Oh, nice shot, Artyom. Splendid. Uh-oh. Lord Cucumber, get your head down. Oh, shit. 9 damage. Fudge sickles. Come on, it's my turn now. Please, my turn, my turn. We need to heal him. Oh, damn. Hey, stop destroying that. We want that. No, it's not Low Cucumber Few. It's Fernando Romero. How dare you kill Fernando? Shit, that leaves us with only 5 troops. Bit of an error on my part, but it's gonna happen. Haywire protocol. Yeah, let's use that and try and hack that big beast. Oh, imagine if I get control of this thing. Begin hack. Temporarily disable. Take control. Nah, 31% is not high enough. 62%. Oh damn, the hack has failed. No. He's got improved aim and defense stats. Shizzle.
Not getting anywhere.
Oh dear. Oh dear, boys and girls. We in trouble now. Luis Otadal. She will attack this mech then. Tor of Damage. Come on, Rhiney. Finish off the mech, come on. Yes, headshot as well. Look at me now with my beard. Looking sexy. Promotion earned for Rhineytron. Kill zone. Yeah, kind of want to use that. Anything that moves over this way yonder. In fact, anything that moves. Yeah, there is going to get shot in the face.
On the move.
Okay. Whoa, what the what was that? That was a weird thing. Was that my kill zone thing? I don't know. Oh, 10 damage. You nearly down, big fella. You better walk away. Indeed. Oh, shit. Put your head down and don't look up. Oh, shit. Shredded. 14 damage. Duck. Duck. Don't look up. Ooh, missed. Alright. I don't want to lose any more troops on this mission. No way. Come on. Hit him, Artyom, please. Yes! Drop that freaking blade, Master. Elite Lancer. Whatever you want to call him. Right, Petchy. Combat protocol. Scanning protocol. Ooh. Let's use that. Guaranteed damage. Alright. This might kill it. Bzz. Oh, you have been shut down by a drone. How does that feel? That's like a battle between robots and he just got done over by a tiny robot.
I'm on it.
We need to reload. Rhiney, you've been lazy this mission, boy. Come on. Get your ass in there and sort this motherfucker out.
Got it.
Yeah, that's it. Put your hood up. Reaper, run and gun. We just need to get this person, like, way out of the firing line.
Confirmed.
I can't afford to lose another one. Hunker down.
In cover.
Over to you, big man. But Lizzie's watching you. Oh, Lizzie missed though. This ain't like Lizzie. Maybe she's sick like me.
I'm alright.
Yeah, the way I see it, I've made one misstep this mission, and that was moving that person too close to them. And then they killed him.
Ready to engage.
Right, Ryan, he's going in. Blade first.
Hiya! I will smite thee with my blade of destiny.
And did we complete
That's
it?
How it's done.
Status confirmed. Yes.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission
accomplished. Yeah, mission accomplished. But I'm not happy with losing that soldier. At least it wasn't one of my subscribers. I'm still keeping true to the fact that I don't lose subscribers. Mission debrief is that did not go quite as according to plan as I would have liked. Squadron Romero has been killed in action. We have a promotion to give out though, to Rhinestein, me! I can either go in deep cover or untouchable. If I score a kill during your turn, the next attack against you during the enemy turn will miss. I might go for deep cover. Try that. I haven't got anyone with deep cover, so that sounds kind of cool. Alright, let's continue. One thing I do want to do,
Commander.
Ooh, we got a new scientist, and we've countered the dark event. Avatar Project major breakthrough. Yes, good job, team. Ooh, will restored and increased for Lizzie, and research time decreased by 10%. Yeah, one thing I do want to do before I leave is give Lizzie that eye patch. Her eye's playing up. We had to remove it in a dangerous operation. Now, how do I do that? Props, upper face, eye patch, there it is. Imagine a one-eyed sniper, that's going to be better, isn't it? You don't have to squint the whole time. There you go, Lizzie. Looking dangerous. A veteran of the war. Right, thank you ever so much for watching, everyone. Please join me in tomorrow's episode for another exciting outing with the Subscriber XCOM team. Take care, have a great day. Goodbye.